The Community Foundation of North Central Washington is just doing immensely important work in terms of helping our communities succeed. And when the Helping Hands Grant came about after the coronavirus pandemic, I saw that as a great way of really getting dollars into the hands of people who really needed it. And the Community Foundation is perfectly positioned to help us make wise investments of local dollars. And so I made an investment in that and was happy to do so. And I know many other people did as well. And so I think that's the best way to help out in this time when we've got some folks who are really suffering.
I was born and raised in Wenatchee, but I left for 50 years to pursue college and grad school and my life, essentially. And I moved back 5 years ago. And I knew about the Community Foundation because my parents had been involved with it from its earliest inception. But I didn't really hadn't experienced the Community Foundation as an impact in our community until I moved back, and then quickly discovered it serves and supports almost every sector of the city, you know, from seniors to students, from, you know, scholarships, food security, nonprofits, arts organizations. So for me, it seemed like a very kind of easy one-stop place to support the community, and especially since I wasn't yet familiar with, every detail of the community. I was essentially new to the community again. And then during the pandemic quarantine, I was feeling kind of helpless, and as far as not being able to do something, I felt grateful for my own, you know, house and food and ability to sustain myself. But as the quarantine time extended, I did see a note about Helping Hands, and that the Community Foundation was really stepping in to provide a safety net for so many organizations and such a wide breadth of groups. So I didn't even hesitate. It made me feel better to support them, that I was doing something. I wasn't out in the field because I needed to quarantine myself. But the fact that the Community Foundation is so well coordinated and they collaborate so well with every, as I said, aspect of our community, I could trust them with my money to make it directly impact in a positive way those who needed help during this really critical time that no one ever could have predicted.
Carol and I are very strong supporters of Helping Hands and the foundation, because we believe very strongly that giving back to our community is an obligation that we have to live in a great community. And when we give back, we lift others up, but importantly, we lift our own spirits up. And the Helping Hands program really helps our community to be a better community. And it sets an example for all of us, I think, that great communities are about giving, caring, and the act of kindness.
I think the true definition of community is helping people out in times of need, and we're certainly in that right now. We decided to give to the Community Foundation because they have the contacts with the local organizations that can provide help. We're particularly concerned about hunger. I think other things like rent and utilities and other purchases can be deferred to some degree, but you can't defer eating for very long at all. So we chose to give our money to the Community Foundation so they could support organizations in the community that feed people that need the food.
We love supporting the Community Foundation for multiple reasons. First, the staff is enormously competent. They've got a broad sense of the pulse of this region. They know where the needs are, and they're very skilled at what they do. Second, the Community Foundation is local, and they're very nimble. They're able to change and adjust and evolve their giving programs to base the needs of the community. So if there's fires, they can evolve their giving programs to address those needs. If there's a pandemic, they can evolve their giving programs to address those needs. They're local, and I think everything about what we do and support is to support local community needs, and I don't think anybody has their pulse on it better than the Community Foundation of North Central Washington.
I have been so impressed with the staff of the Community Foundation. I work with them quite a bit on some community issues, and those guys are knowledgeable, they care, they're plugged in, you know, they can make things happen, and they do make things happen. So, super group of people, and I don't know if there's an organization that is as effective as the Community Foundation of North Central Washington. Really proud to have them and to be part of the community that they're serving.
And also now, you know, they're involved in wildfire relief. Is there anything they don't do? I can't believe they do so much with such a small staff. However, I think they've become known now in such a positive way that people contact them and say, what about such and such? And they do the homework to reach out to organizations or people that might not know about the Community Foundation and its work. So I think it's here to stay, that organization, and boy, if anyone wants to, you know, leave dollars after they're gone as some kind of estate legacy, Community Foundation would be a great place to do it.
Carol and I have a lot of opportunities to give, but we have selected the Community Foundation because of their sense of stewardship. And as Carol and I look at their programs, they are giving to a wide variety of areas, schools, the environment, business community, families, and for that reason, we really want to be a contributor because of that stewardship. Carol and I believe that for those of us who have been given much, much is expected. And we are very, very happy to give to the foundation for their stewardship of our community.
I've worked with several nonprofits in the Wenatchee area and have had quite a bit of contact with the Community Foundation staff as a result of that. I trust their work, they're ethical people. I trust the process that they go through to decide who gets the grants, particularly the Helping Hand grants. And that's why we've chosen to put our money into the Community Foundation.
I work with children in my job, and so the opportunity for us to support initiatives that feed children, educate children, keep children safe, locally here in our hometown and in North Central Washington, that's important to us.
We do have a scholarship program that's in my parents' name, and we fund that. But I also think the attraction of the Community Foundation for us is its ability to address evolving and changing needs in the community.
Right.
And I think that's really critical. So there's a staple of programs that they have that continue to grow and develop. But there's also the ability the Community Foundation staff has to invent and evolve and adapt. And that's pretty important in changing times like we have.
I love living this place. I love this community. I love this valley, this region. We have so many amazing people, and I wouldn't want to live any place else.